when Christ left Galilee to go to Jerusalem for the last week there, it says that he set his face resolutely to go to Jerusalem. Would you pray with me? Glorious God, as we come to this place this day, and we begin to think ahead to two Sundays from now, when we celebrate the dividing line in all of history, the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We ask, Lord, that you would help us for these next 2 weeks to concentrate on where we were before we met him and where we are today. That while we live day to day and we sometimes have so many struggles and very few victories, we have come so far, not in our own power, but by what Christ accomplished on the cross in our behalf. May his name be praised forever. Father, we ask that you would be with us as we go into this Easter season and be reminded of what it cost you to love us, to redeem us to yourself, that you would look at our lives and all of our sin, all of our mistakes, and all of our struggles, and it would cost the life of an innocent one, your son Jesus. And you would look at our lives in total and say, they're worth it. Father, may we live lives that are worthy of the call that you've placed on us. May we take the gospel with us into our workplace, into our families. When our children ask us why we live the way we do, may we say we were once captive to sin, but you, in mighty miraculous deeds, through your Son Jesus Christ, delivered us from it. And because we were not righteous in our own ways, you clothed us with the righteousness of Christ himself. And when you look at us, we are clean. You see us through the blood of Jesus. May your name be glorified in this place today. If there is anyone here who does not know the glory of knowing you,